have a gun. It's Madden 18. Well, technically, it's Madden 31. I got love for this game that raised me. Love a game about sports, even though I'm lazy. Steady diet of Doritos, chili cheese, Fritos, and flaming hot Cheetos. Now I'm making those deep throws. Hail Mary for the win. This boy is undefeatable. And my girlfriend hates me, cause I'm playing my game instead of celebrating. Stupid shit like anniversaries. Bitch, please take a knee, respect my priorities.
Madden, Madden,
yeah, that's the game.
Madden, Madden, please remember the name. Madden, Madden,
you say they're all the same, but if you don't like this game, I think that you're insane.
Insane if you say this game is the same. Every year I pay, I get more to play. This year they got store mode, canceling my Netflix and my HBO Go. What's new to the game this year? You can steer the ball as it flies through the air. Thought I threw it over here, but I threw it over there. New Madden's on track to be game of the year.
Just pick up that controller and hit start. Take a look at this motherfucking sales chart. Last few games been received like a wet fart. Game fell off and that breaks my fucking heart. Ugh. Looks like sales tipped. Madden owned 9 mansions? Now we only own 6? Frankly, that's bullshit! For a game so legit, dude deserves to be super rich. Been making games since 1986. If you don't like this game, then you make me sick. If you don't like this game, then you can suck my dick. If you don't like this game, you're a fucking piece of shit!
Madden, Madden,
yeah, that's the game.
Madden, Madden, please remember the name. Madden, Madden,
you say they're all the same, but if you don't like this game, I think that you are lame!
It's a brand new game coming out every summer. Bought it 25 times and it's never been a bummer. So please show some respect. You know this game is just the best. Gotta get that off my chest. You know you need to invest, cause this one's better than the rest. Yes, it's better than sex. And that's enough said. If you don't like this game, you're better off dead.